Closing up the upper that, we're not going to be needing that, and then we'll allow all the fullness to be on the lower that. So after closing up the upper that, we are going to slash this portion, draw vertical lines about an inch apart. Then you slash, starting from the end. Now, after slashing, you spread. The essence of this is to increase the amount of fullness as much as possible. So, the more you want your fullness to be, the more you spread. So we place this pattern this way on our fabric and we cut. So you make sure that the center front is unfold. This is our center front, and you make sure your fabric is unfold, and then you spread the remaining part and you cut. Here's our new fabric, our new design. Okay, so after opening it up, this is what we have. The reason why I did not include sewing allowances is because I'm using this for training. When you are cutting, remember to add 1/2 inch sewing allowances on every side. 1/2 inch sewing allowances. So the next thing I'm going to do is to gather this portion and then connect it back to this portion. So after gathering it, then you now sew this part to this part. For the sake of this training, we're going to be pinning it. So this is what we have.